welcome to another episode of Unbox with Alex Trinh. And in this episode of Unbox with Alex Trinh, we'll be unboxing the Xbox One X 1TB edition. So I got this from the Microsoft store on sale for $399, $100 off from the original price of $499 MSRP. Purchasing from the Microsoft store, they gave me a bundle deal, and this was bundled up with Call of Duty Modern Warfare, a full game digital download of Call of Duty Modern Warfare, and what's best about this, and they gave me additional game from their selection, and that game that I chose from their selection was a full game digital download of NBA 2K20. So I recommend buying the console from the Microsoft store, since you don't get this deal anywhere else. Today we will be unboxing this thing and checking this console out, but before we do, let's take a look around the box. So here it is. Here is the Xbox One X. Here you have the all black console. This is the 1TB model, and this console is able to run 4K Ultra HD, HDR, and 4K Blu-ray. Here's the front side of the box. Pretty plain and simple. And let's take a look on the left side of the box. Here's the left side of the box, Xbox One X, the most powerful console. And here you can see another different languages. And let's take a look on the right side of the box. And the right side of the box tells us the information that we need to know about this Xbox One X. So here it is, 1TB hard drive, 4K gaming Blu-ray and video, HDR high dynamic range gaming and video, and this Xbox One X is fully compatible with Xbox One. So inside the box, this includes the Xbox One console, the wireless controller, 1 month of Xbox Game Pass, high-speed HDMI cable, wireless networking capability, and a one-year warranty on the Xbox One X console. So let's finally take a look on the back side of the box before we unbox this thing. So here's the back side of the box, where we get a screenshot Forza Motorsport 7. On the top left corner is the original price that says $499. At the bottom talks more at the console. Games play better on Xbox One X, experience 40% more power than any other console. Next is true 4K gaming with 6 teraflops of graphical processing power. Xbox One X provides a more immersive gaming experience. Xbox Live play with the greatest community of gamers on the most advanced multiplayer network. And here, this console is built for 4K, includes a 4K Blu-ray player and 4K video streaming. And yeah, so that is it for the back side of the box. And let's get back on the front side. Here's one last look on the front side of the box. And with that being said, let's finally unbox the Xbox One X. So there is one last thing before we unbox the Xbox One X. Here's the Xbox Game Pass free 14-day trial. Yeah, unfortunately, there's no code on the back. It's all printed on the receipt. So there you have it for the Xbox 14-day Game Pass. In here is a QR code. Join us for gaming tournaments and exclusive events at microsoft.com/gaming. And here on the back side is a QR code for Intel Game Night. And yeah. So let's finally unbox the Xbox One X. I have my X-Acto knife ready to go. All we have to do is remove the cover. And let's make an incision through the two seals. And let's finally open the box. So once you open up the box, here we are greeted with this well put together pamphlet. Xbox One X. And let's remove the pamphlet out of this pretty cool design envelope. So, removing the reading materials. And yeah, so I really love the presentation once you open up the box. And here, you have the code to play Xbox Live Gold, play together with Gold, and join the greatest community of gamers on the most advanced multiplayer network. Redeem a code for the 14-day trial. Here on the back side, experience the performance of the Xbox Elite Wireless Controller. You can find out more on their website. And here's the Xbox Elite Wireless Controller. Next is a code to Xbox Game Pass, over 100 great games, new Xbox exclusive, one low monthly price. Redeem code for 1 month trial, and here's the code at the bottom. And oh, and there's a backside to that. Excuse me. So here's the backside behind that code, which is Xbox Design Lab. Make yours one in a billion. Xbox.com/Xbox Design Lab. I think that's where you design your own controller if you want to. And here are the quick startup guide on how to put together this console and power this up for the first time. Steps 1, 2, and 3, and 4. And this is how you sync your controller to the console and power the Xbox One X for the first time. On to our left side of the box is another box to unbox. This probably has your controller and power cables to connect to the console. And here is the console itself. Gotta pull this out of the box. So here's the Xbox One X. And nothing else inside the box. After removing everything from the packaging, here's a look of the product and regulatory guide that nobody reads. Here we have our power cable. There's no power brick, which is a good thing. And here's the high-speed HDMI cable that comes with the console. And here's the Xbox One controller. And let's compare this to the white one. And it's the same look and feel as the Xbox One S controller. And here's the Xbox One X console. The front side of your Xbox One X has your power button, USB port, connect button to your controller, disc tray, IR blaster, and the eject button. And here's the bottom side, which has slots to put this up on a stand vertically. Hello from Seattle. And on the other side, you get more vents. And here's the look on this side of the console. On the top right corner is the Xbox logo engraved. And let's take a look on the back side of the console. Here's the back side. This is where you plug in your power adapter. Here you get two HDMI ports, two USB ports, and an Ethernet port along with the vent. And here's the bottom side of the Xbox. And that's about it. I really love the clean look, feel, and design of the Xbox One X. If you liked this video, please give this video a huge thumbs up. Comment in the comments section below what you think about this console. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and be sure to check out my other YouTube content that is on this channel. And thank you for watching Unbox with Alex Trinh. I'll see you on next one.